so cute. Everyone in this video is so cute.
I see pictures in my head, a world where the suffering's dead, and they can't fight or unjust the arrest. Anybody for the color of their body.
Hey guys, what up? Welcome back to my channel. And of course, I'm wearing my Youngblood t-shirt because today we're reacting to Dom's new video for Hope for the Underrated Youth. And I'm super excited because I'm obviously so in love with him. I have not seen it yet, so we're gonna watch. And yeah, let's get started. If my computer would load, you know? Okay, here it is. Here she is. And
let's the audiences love good boys.
I love a good story with a budget.
There's that. We love that. Okay. Oh, it's from the bow. Dom looks so good. I know there's so many other people in this video and I love it. But there's Lucy, I love her. Here she is again. I don't want to cry. Put makeup on for this. Oh my god, I know her tunes. True peach. They're so cute. Everyone in this video is so cute. People running to the bridge so they can see the Parliament building. This video is so good. Everyone in this video is so beautiful. Jesus, like, I stand our fam. Everyone's so cute. Oh my god. This kid. Yes, this kid is me. So cute. Oh, Dom and everybody. already running. Oh my god, please don't get hit. Oh, y'all got me scared running in the streets. First of all, so good. Jesus, I lost my freaking computer. So good, so freaking proud of him. Secondly, he said it's gonna be a series, so I'm hoping that our videos we sent into him are the second video. So I'm just like so overwhelmed right now. I'm so proud of Dom. Literally from last year, seeing his video, medication, to like now, it's just, I'm literally so proud of him. Like so proud of him. And everything he does, I'm literally about to cry, and I put on makeup for this so I can't cry. But Dom, I'm so proud of you if you ever see this. And that video is amazing, and I am so proud of what you do. And hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you want, you know, go buy some of Dom's new merch that he just dropped because of that music video and that song. And I'll see you guys later. Bye, babes.